Alright, figured I could do two things in one video. I'm gonna test out this stand as like a recording stand for my camera, my phone. And then I'm also gonna test out the spray bottle, portable water dispenser that I have. That's some soap that I bought. It's bacterial soap. I think the important part of this portable water bottle is water conservation. Because like, one thing that I buy a lot of besides gas is water. Talked to a doctor about kind of just poorly healed, maybe 70% kind of bent for playing basketball. Poked out somebody dribbling and hit the ball and then my pinky just bent and hurt a lot. Hurt. It was like a sting. It kind of felt like a bee sting. Around my entire bone. I also dislocated my ACL, or tore my ACL in the same exact gym within like a matter of like, I think like a month, 2 months. I think the triple gym, maybe, in Buffalo. Spray bottle's good for something like this. I could probably wash dishes with this. This is enough power on the spray bottle. It's just a matter of gnawing yourself up and down. faster run down, getting a bigger spray bomb. Shove. This is pretty terrible. I was talking and not paying attention. I was just throwing this. Now I gotta pee. Stretch me. Oh, I smell good. I smell great. I marinated my hands in soap. I gotta fill that bottle.